Static Selector.
Yeah. Right. Yeah, yeah. Yeah. Badman representing. Peace to the world.
Studio B. Nigga, you suck. Your whole mixtape suck. Oh, come on, B. Come. Your whole mixtape suck. Make it fuck out of
here. That we lost cause we fear love. To the unknown and biggest dreams getting teared up. Back of revenge for the sequel and we stand.
Yo, what up, B?
Yo, what up? We here in the vibe. We about to get some chopped cheese. Cause we in the hunt for the best chopped cheese in NYC, alright?
Best chopped cheese, son.
We about to, yeah, best chopped cheese, son. We about to go to a deli grocery store, across the deli grocery store.
Across the deli grocery store.
And I ain't even playing.
Hey,
I ain't joking.
It's literally across from the deli grocery.
Hey, we're gonna try one at one spot, man. Jay's gonna try one at the other spot. We just gonna like try them and look for the best chopped cheese in NYC.
Hey, you heard?
So we were here at Straight Path and we about to go get chopped cheese. We in the hunt. So we gonna try this chopped cheese real quick. Hopefully they got some because I'm a little starving.
What are we gonna do, B?
Hands up, hands up. Look, just spent 50 racks on the Cali packs just to open up my cataracts. Fucking main bitch and her Cadillac. Said the two birds in that satisfaction. Get it? Nah, you gon' regret it. Huh? Front and never front and center 47. Huh? And I'll always be ignorant. Fucking a cinnamon women. Green pie and Nolan. That pussy, she thinks she creme de la creme. She want a dirty motherfucker, not a feminine man. And I just love her. She sing on the dick. I think I'm a fan. Plus, I've been spinning.
So what happened?
That was a fail. So we're going across. We're going across the street. Hopefully, they got some chopped cheese for us. Because it's right across the street.
Literally. Literally across the street, B.
Worst, I do my best. I got Medusa on my glasses. Cause my eyes are stone, I'm high alone. The devil's trying to grab me. I'm grabbing on to the money. Got bars from Monday to Monday. Head high like my nose is running. You got nosebleed seats. Can you see me? Can you see me? I be ghost. And it's all about the
rest. So what happened, man?
We hit two grocery deli shops and they have none. But we hit, we got one going. We got one now.
Got one now.
When you supply the man, not the only way they sleeping, cause the game and the tune. It's the D-I-R-T-Y, probably a naughty guy, Tommy and Nautica. But my smokers club papers keep my cipher complete. My circle smaller than the multiple choice joints. My circle smaller than the multiple choice joints. My circle smaller than the multiple choice joints. It's dirty. Yeah, 47 shit, my nigga.
Yeah, hold up.
So we just got it. Oh.
Chopped cheese. Chopped cheese.
Oh, it's two sides, so you get the other side.
High taste. Oh. High taste.
Oh.
Shit's good. I told you. Lit.
Chopped cheese, be weird.
All right.
You trying this, man? Chopped cheese.
Fun.
Mm-hmm. I'm coming back. Coming back for this joint.
Bro.
I'm going back with the joint.
We coming back. So here we have it. Fun Fair Deli. So far, chopped cheese in Harlem. This is really good, really good.
Fantastico.
My, you ain't the go that can even throw so far.
You still filming?
Yep.
Oh, man.
She fell hard on the floor, so you know that she'll be back.
Round two.
Oh, shit.
Resurrect the boom back from the tombs. Raps dope like crack in cocoons. Back in this mode, back on the move. It's the motherfucker.
We right here. We on round two. Make sure this shit is cleared out, bro.
Hold up.
Oh, ready?
There you go, it's sharp.
Yeah. Open up again?
I'm trying to find my own lane in this freeway of life. Just remember, homeboy, it ain't no freeway to life. My nigga is...
All right. What you gonna do with it?
It's round two, papa. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
We're gonna see what... We're gonna see what... it's Quizzle? Spizzle? Got? Here we go.
Nigga, I'm so crazy. Nigga,
How is it?
Yo. It's good?
It's good. That's it?
Yo, this song's good, B. But, I ain't gonna lie, Deli Grocery Store has popping. It's good, though. It's good.
Yeah.
You?
Yeah. We're about to find out if this one's better than the last one, so.
That's good, though. All right, it's good. Done.
I have to say, though.
I don't burn.
The last one, you was better, man. But it's still good. Still good, don't get me wrong. But the last one had a little bit of soul to it.
Mm-hmm.
Let's go.
Bite that mug.
One more bite.
Some tax some on me that divide the cheese. Divide Lexus to a side, so my eyes can see through the ease. Should have your hypotheses. Hypocrisy after S is like apostrophes.
Yo, what up? It's your boy Frank, and we right here in NYC. I'm right here with my boy Johnny. And he says, Bronx got the best chopped cheese, and we about to see if it's true.
Let's go. Follow me.
Leaving niggas in danger.
To blaze or not to blaze, that is the question. First day of school, later at the suspension. My principal a hater, man, cause I'm a great debater. And my principal's a crater. Sorry, hater, catch me later. No need to be loud and obnoxious.
So
bread is nice and toasted.
So we finally hit the jackpot with this spot right here. Called, what's it called?
Get the juices, look, get the juice. Like, get that juice.
Grill court.
Hey, yeah. Get that juice.
Got it. Boy, Johnny said it's one of the best ones out here. You about to see?
One of the best.
You got it on high roll, sir.
How's the bread, though?
Oh, it's toasty. It's toasty. Check it out. Let's take my chicken. Ooh, you heard that crunch?
Mmm.
I taste. Yeah, I went to high school. Mother. Yeah, I went to high school.
What was his name? Yo, Papa, what was his name? Yeah. Anthony. Great, Papa.
Thank you, Papa.
Yo, Lito, I taught him, you heard?
Hey, that's a teacher right there.
Lito's way.
That's a teacher right there. Yo, that bread.
You all watch you guys see right here?
I got it.
If you have to give it a rating from 1 to 10, what you get?
I'm gonna go with
9.5
for sure.
I'll
give it a
7.
Only
because
I'm from
here.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh, wow.
I don't want no beef.
Big difference.
I'm really
big
trying to come back home and I don't want no beef.
No beef.
I give it a 9.5 for sure. The bread.
Nice. Toasty.
Compared to Harlem, though.
Oh. The Harlem Bros were like a 7. They were good, though. But, yeah.
Hey, shout out to your boy Anthony. Hold on.
That look good.
Hey, it is good though. Hold on.
That squeeze that.
Yeah.
With them juices.
Yeah.
Mm.
Bring the juices out.
Hey.
All right. As Joe in
the hallway. Oh, bite that shit right, bro.
Yeah.
But you gotta bite that shit right.
Get that.
You gotta bite that shit right. Bro, you ain't buying it right, bro. He ain't, dog. You gotta just, you know. All right, so, what you say?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's definitely good, man. I like this. Way better. Way better bread. There we go.
Hold on.
With the juice.
Ooh. That's how you bite it right there. No homo. For real, yo. Alright, that's good.
I went to school high. Yeah, I went to high school, but I went to school high, nigga. Yeah, I went to high school.
Alright, man. So we
feel the difference.
So we, yeah. It's packed and like, you know, like we about to do some deals. Saw it, heard.
Yeah.
So my boy Johnny said, this family grocery at the best one on Longwood Avenue.
You say he
got the best one out here in BX. We about to find out if he lying or it's straight facts.
You gave that other one 9.5?
9.5, bro.
What I gave it?
You gave it a 7. 7. So, ooh. Get that split over there, too. Did you get it?
Do it again.
Did you get it?
Yeah, there you go.
Squeeze it. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, that cheese.
Jesse. I know you got a lot of things to do, but I wanna see you frequently, and I don't really do like only me and you. Bitch, I'm with my fucking.
Bro, that's already big points right there with that cheese milk.
What I told you, the texture.
Get his it's
all about
bread.
The texture.
Ooh, the bread is nice.
There we go. Take that deep bite. Oh. You. Beating it like a bitch.
Main difference, right? Big difference.
What you gonna give that?
The
now?
Cheese. The cheese is so cheesy, bro. It's like mad cheese.
Look
you
at
can't
you.
Have a chopped cheese.
You bro. Got it all in your beard and shit.
Bro, it's mad cheesy.
What do you
man,
what do you rate it?
It's gonna be hard.
So far I had to say though, it is better than Harlem. Sorry to say this.
Sorry to say this, but yeah, beer. For sure, the beer are the ones in Harlem.
You got that boy.
BX winning right now. I'll tell you that. BX winning right now. Johnny was right.
Look at that. Look at all that cheese, man.
And,
man. Right in. Oh, and it just drips.
I'm about to try it now.
Just for real logic. Real freaking logic.
Put on.
Right in the middle.
Go right there.
Are you biting like a bitch? Get one more. Show them how to do it, John. Ooh, them juices.
So, Johnny, what's the official score right here for your spot?
10 out of 10.
Well, you gotta tell everybody that say BX chopped cheeses ain't the best. Let them know.
If they don't know about it, look at the cheese mixed with the mayo, mixed with the burger.
I made sure these perpetrators is about to get exposed. Cut a blade and
we out.
Yeah. Appreciate you, Johnny, taking us out here.
You already know, man. Thank you for coming. Now it's time for me to go to Texas.
You're...
Hey.
Look at the juices. It's dripping. That's how you know it's good.
We don't ask. We just take that. Know some killers that will kill you for 8 stacks. Mentality of a runaway slave.
Hey, Frank. I go with the chopped cheese, man.
Man, let me tell you.
Did you find the best chopped cheese in New York, though?
I didn't, actually, you know, and, I didn't, but I'm still in the search for it. We hit most of the boroughs, but, you know, due to not having enough time and other businesses, we didn't get to hit the best ones. So what I really need is for everybody to check out this video, like it, share it, all this other stuff, and let me know, where do I need to go to find the best chopped cheese? Because I found some good ones, but I don't think I found the best one, you alright? I don't think I found the best one, and I need to look for the best one. And I want to know where to go, so if I can get any connections, like, from all these big-time cities, like, all the barrels, let me know where to go. If I can get people to come in, let me know where to go. I will go to those bodegas, those deli groceries, and try the chopped cheese. Because I tried some good ones, but I don't think I found the best one. And that's what it is. We're going back to New York just for this. Yeah?
All right. Hey, can I come in there, though?
No.
Hey.
So, you know.
Oh, wait a minute.
Putting stars in check, fake bakes. Grab your AKs, we're looking for some wave slaves. When we drop, we bring the dynamite. JJ, I've been here to provide them facts. But you like sing-alongs and campfire raps. The difference between you and I is that I can rap and I don't brag about designer bags. Besides the fact that these guys are whack, it took me 15 minutes just to write this.